Welcome back, everyone. If you've been following along, you're already well on your way to becoming a Proton Wallet Pro. Next, we're diving into something really exciting, sending Bitcoin via email. You can now send Bitcoin as easily as you send your favorite memes.
Meme.
Bitcoin addresses are like those crazy 20-character Proton Pass passwords that hardly anybody can remember, and with good reason. They're long, complicated, and easy to mess up. In fact, people have sent coins to the wrong address and given out the wrong address to receive coins more than anyone wants to admit.
I texted you the address.
But with Bitcoin via email, all you need is an email address, and you're good to go. No more copy-pasting random strings of characters, squinting to double-check things, and crossing your fingers that you entered everything right. When you open Proton Wallet, head over to the Send option. Instead of entering a Bitcoin address, you'll see the option to send via email. Just type in the recipient's email address, choose how much Bitcoin you want to send, and hit send. And it doesn't stop there. You can even send Bitcoin to multiple people at once. Split up the Bitcoin however you want and hit send. And if the recipient doesn't have a Proton Wallet account yet, no worries. They'll get an invite to create one. To receive Bitcoin, you got two options. Either click on Receive and share your Bitcoin address, or let another Proton Wallet user send it straight to your email. And there you have it. Sending Bitcoin via email is as easy as it gets. Make sure you're subscribed and hit that bell so you don't miss out on what's next. Got questions? Drop them in the comments or join our community on Reddit. Keep your Bitcoin safe and easy to manage with Proton Wallet, and I'll see you in the next video.